Oh, you got it?
Video. Wait, yeah, think about it.
Found in Afghanistan. So it had to be quarried in Afghanistan, chucked into a manageable size and shipped to Europe, turned into a powder, turned into a pigment. And after all of that, of course, plenty to do, it's a very thin cover. It doesn't cover it thickly. So you need layer upon layer upon layer to get this effect. And that's costly. Well, he was very smart about it. Not only was he a very good artist, but he was a savvy businessman.
Coming.